October 4th, 10:30 p.m. as the screen says. This is a very short video response for the growing awareness. You mentioned you didn't think temps would get that cold. We did have 232 degree low temps on this screen yesterday. As you can see, there's only one now. By Saturday, that 32 degree low will either be gone or might be joined by another, but the screen changes all the time. Anyways, I'm going to go over further, that way I can keep the copyright out of it, I do believe, but for educational purposes and sharing and commentary. Have a great night. Bye-bye.